This is the master blueprint for the Odonata Archwing, the first of many Archwings. To complete it, you must find its component parts. Unfortunately, an ancient Orican archive detailing the locations of the parts was recently stolen by the Corpus. Your first job is to recover this archive. Hurry. The Archwing needs to be ready before the Baylor Fomorians launch their first attack.
I don't care if you're here or if you're not alone. I don't care, it's been too long. It's kinda like we didn't happen. The way that your lips move, the way you whisper slow. I don't care, it's good as gone.
The Corpus have snuck into the void and secured crucial Orican archives detailing the hidden locations of much-needed Archwing parts. Your mission is twofold. Cut off their access to the void, and recover the data. Get to the portal. We need to shut the Corpus out of the void before we search for the Orican archive. The enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Found the Orican Archive. You are one step closer to unleashing the Archwing. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. You found all the caches. Travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it. Spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful. Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. Want to be on this side of the portal when that key melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now. The Orican Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Archwing part blueprint.
Yeah.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Find another cell. That's it. You found an Archwing Park blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready. The Orkin Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Archwing part blueprint.
Ugh!
is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. An Archwing part blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready. Thank you. The Orican Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Archwing part blueprint. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. Excavator has lost power. Find another cell. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. We need another power cell for the excavator. That's it. You found an Archwing Park blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Congratulations, you've crafted an Archwing. Now I must commence calibration. So much to do. By my calculations, this process will take 372 hours. Oh, that does seem like a long time.
Tenno, this is an urgent mission. A Corpus scout ship with information about the location of the Grineer Baylor Fomorians has been located. Raid this ship for intel. We need to know everything they do. Tensions between the Grineer and Corpus are boiling over. You're here to find out what the Corpus know. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. have a problem. There is something breaking from the void.
Beck! Meet Balor! Your fate! My future!
There's a heavy unit approaching. This ship is disintegrating. Aborting mission. Get to extraction.
Sorry, ship integrity will not permit extraction at this time.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah.
have one chance. Orbis, deploy Archwing.
But my calibrations, it's not...
Orbis, do it now.
Okay, deploying Archwing.
Tenno, you need to get to the other side of this debris field where Orbis can safely extract you. Just engaged an energy net. You're stuck in here until it's destroyed. Energy net dissipating. Keep moving. You're almost through the debris field. Just a little bit further. Get to cover. The Fomorian's guns will obliterate you. Fomorian's weapons are designed to destroy capital ships. Don't let them hit your warframe. They're trying to trap you in an energy net. Destroy that Zeppelin to take out the net. The net is down. Get going. Find cover, now! Incoming fire from the Fomorian. Find cover. You have to keep moving.
Operator, the Archwing is performing beyond expectations. I suppose my calibration process was not necessary after all.
You're almost through the debris field. Just a little bit further. You have to keep moving. Orbis, can you extract now? Tenno, stand by for pickup. Another job well executed. We now have the tools to take on Vahek and his Baelor Fomorians. His arsenal is growing, but so will ours. There are more Archwing designs and more weapons. Together we will take to the skies and confront this new threat.